I just saw like I actually had the guy on my friend list that Moral was gonna play with, because it's the guys that we beat.
Yeah, I know.
Look at this dark top. What?
Yeah,
the fuck?
I saw too. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Well, he's got a bit of everything, so.
I still dislike Lich armor or Lich shit level at the beginning, but. Alright. If he can force an ultimate or push through first spot with this, then I'm impressed, but.
I don't think I can actually win against the Arctic Hunter. I don't see how.
Well, it doesn't do damage to Slaughter. And then he can, if he's smart, he could Q. Yeah, look at that shit.
No Lich armor ready right now.
Yeah.
And but now it is. And what? Hey, what? Yeah. Okay, still.
Oh shit!
GG, okay, can't win.
That's a lot he got through there. But still, that was a stack though. He should get shit on now.
That guy went for a Lantern Reaper. I mean, really? Why would someone do that? Why would someone go for Lantern Reaper? That's like maybe the least useful unit after Klings.
It can work against
what?
That guy actually. The Tusk. Just look at the Tusk, just tickles him, and he's gonna regen what he tickles anyway. Right?
Yes, still, but.
No, but, young man.
he's going to pay for that. He's going to pay for building a Lantern Reaper.
Yeah, he might, but for now it's working, so you can't fault him yet. Oh, so he's actually making a really good stack for this.
I'm in the tournament finals already, I can fall whoever I want, bitch.
That's true.
I'm a god!
Did you see my new Steam nickname? It's Moror. They dubbed me, and I was like, yeah, sounds pretty good.
Best everything ever.
It's pretty catchy, right?
Yes, definitely.
I know, I like it.
You should wear a cap. Make everything red again.
Just make everything like me.
Okay, apparently his buff does not work. But he sold for a panda now, okay?
Panda take the dump on all of that.
Yeah. It should, at least it should.
Yeah. Maybe not this wave, but should the next.
He also has a large void. Taking a look at bottom. Okay, bottom is going interesting. Arctic Hunter with a large Lich behind.
Look at that panda taking a fucking dump on them now.
Yes. You know I'm recording this, right?
Nice. I should make my burps even better then. Yes. Although, gotta try hard now.
make burping great again.
Yeah, exactly. Whoever burped started to burp shame people.
You just want to burp rape. Admit it, you just want to burp rape everything.
Yes.
And there is a panda crits away the Lich.
Yeah. he wanna be in the recording too, little fuck.
It's a help cry, I'm getting raped.
They're not gonna help you, they're in a computer keyboard jobs. This is a weird ass game. It's like 3 liches now, so it's forthcoming.
He's going to... One is going to die, yes. And two.
The pendek leaves. I think he forgot to steal dark. Panda doesn't cleave. Oh, okay, there we go.
See, he's already... He's paying for building a Lantern Reaper. He's already paying.
Massing slaughters against pandas can sort of work out, but...
Yeah, but only if you go for really sea dragons, not for lantern reborns.
Yeah, but not when there's a void in front as well.
Yeah,
but shit.
It depends, my void wouldn't evade any of these sea dragon hits, so...
Of course. Let's see, no income yet for top speaker, but... Bunch of stepping up. Lich and Lich's heart. It seems weird that he wouldn't just go for some tank and the tusk. Like, if he just made a clock that would negate all the damage.
Just something in front. Something would be enough.
Yeah. It would get punished by the lifesteal CK. What? Let's take a fucking double that first.
Yep. Bottom. Every round he's getting out a bit more.
Yeah, he's owning him now. The heinous, but heinous.
Oh, he stacked 3 liches again. Liches again.
Yeah, liches get bitches.
And Slark was kicked out. No respawn for you. There's a second large panda spawning next wave.
Okay. Get your cleaver on, boy! Oh, getting the Q off.
The crits are coming.
He's good. Duncan, you fucking love a bit.
Nope.
Oh, a lot.
They bottom buffed, but I don't see how this will affect anything, to be honest. But I also don't. Why did Heinous Anus went for the Chaos? For the Havoc?
Well, because of all the magic damage. Back then, it's good against all the... Yeah, the client magic, that's it.
Couldn't he have just gone for a large PA or another ranged PA? Would have made more sense,
more
I think.
It's better, yes, but it's still more expensive.
Yeah, but then just go for another range one. You didn't meet the front button. And now it's up against the panda.
Yeah, that's definitely not what you want. See, our first one is research. What I don't understand more is the casual. Like, you need to grade the CM to the 150 upgrade before it does anything. Let's get casual CM and casual CK. By casual, I mean not upgraded. It's catastrophe.
Well, CM is just a value thing, having it stored for when you go for a 700 one. Are you
upgraded once? It's the upgraded one is so crazy cost efficient. For 150 gold, it gets like triple damage and yeah, double the value from this spell. It's, there's no reason to not go for it.
Yeah, but you still spend 300 extra for something you usually don't even need. Well, you don't want.
Well, 150, he already got the first one.
No, you cannot go from the middle one to the large one. You need to build a second one. If you want to go for the large one then. Or if you go for the middle, if you want the middle one and the large one, you need to spend 300 extra.
Yeah, but I don't get why he would, like, why not just make the first when he's gonna make the 700? And just build some cost efficient units instead. I guess it doesn't matter. Like, they're winning this now. Pandas are finally pushing out as they should.
Yep. Yeah, bottom is pushing through anyway.
Yes, we can cut him out completely out at top yet. Like, he still has an ultimate, and then he can still slark it, maybe do some shenanigans.
Wu has still ultimate? Ah, the, ah, yeah, okay, yes, yes. Top left.
It does look pretty grim though. Like, Panda's fucking hard counter slaughters. I wish you could stream this and I could just kick back and relax. Move the camera myself. Like, the auto camera, it doesn't focus on the action, only on the heroes. It's pretty bad.
It doesn't even work well in normal Dota.
Yeah, true that.
As far as I can remember.
Oh look, there's action. Let's look away at what happens. Yeah.
Let's look at someone farming. Farming jungle.
Yeah. I got the creeps asleep in fountain. Alright, gems. Oh, Mora didn't use. Oh, he already used that.
Yeah, he used it way earlier and it didn't work.
Oh yeah, that's right. Well, still needs to push through this, but he should maybe lose the void and then trash the wave, right?
I don't think the wolf is worth anything, to be honest. He isn't worth getting.
It's 45 armor. It's the only notable.
Yeah, but the aura is so fucking bad. It's on a unit with 125 damage, it grants plus 9. Plus fucking 9.
9! But when he crits, it's to 20%, 9 becomes more.
30?
Something like that, so plus 30 damage on your pandas.
Ooh, on a crit,
yeah. You can rake up to like 200 or 300 damage done. Something, if they cleave it even more, so between 300 and 500,
yeah, but, Panda is still the best case, I think, for... Panda and PA are probably the best cases for Wolf, and even then it's not... It's not even relevant.
Yes. That armor creep is gonna save him now.
Armor creep. Bottom.
And the ancient beast.
Ancient beast,
oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I did it, but as well. Doesn't really make sense there though. You should make it when you have a huge front line, right?
Hmm?
Like, the evil, ancient evil beast, it makes sense when you have a huge front line, not like a huge back line. Because the back line doesn't get the armor or the region bonus. Alright, it gets it, but not efficiently. Oh no, never mind, it doesn't give region.
It has a huge self-regen on level 2, like 30 per second or something.
Yeah, okay.
but only on itself.
That's still the armor, at least. The way he built it behind his ranged unit as well. He might get to somehow stack next week. Yeah, he's got 300 more, but Batsup has a lot more crystal.
Pushing out again for whatever reason.
Yeah, that's what I saw his sort of stacking really
play. Benson, you a beast?
Yeah. Interesting. Hold up, I gotta talk to my girlfriend.